do you work experience,
yeah? I do work experience, I'm a farmer. Well, my mum used to hold her, man.
Yeah. $20,000 he got horses. His boss died.
How many loads did he get?
Only get two full loads. Okay. Rob, did your first day for last night?
I just followed him and he took the number 23, but if we went on the line, I don't
know. Are you ready?
Three, and the highest number went outside of six. in that shade with her grip on her.
They're more fun too. That head off.
Something to eat and then jumped on. Fucking piss wet and out, man.
Is there some damage jump to that shit?
Jesus. Which is a fine machine, that's that.
It's a big fucking thing, Rob.
This is quite a light drop in the other.
Must be 100
left of What's going on with this headset?
Take it all, we're gonna do 17.
Well, you tying the rest of us, Wolf?
I'm a village.
Can
we walk through the pond? Are you scared?
Just get punchy in here.
Very punchy.
That's the pigs.
Yeah, we can't walk through the pond, yet.
Big shout out to him.
Yeah.
You're like, shut up, Larry.
Yeah, you're full of shit, Larry.
Shut up, Larry. Who's the best? All tractors do the same. It's whoever gives you the best spot can.
One.
No. A stupid bastard.
Who are you calling a stupid car?
Me.
Oh, the car. Stupid bastard. I was running the car. Who's calling me? It's in the shop. Second hand. Who's parked there? Look, you're flat on the grass, man.
Yeah, I need to scoochie.
You're supposed to stay in the passenger. Picking off.
I like you to decide a little first. Never go back.
I like my chocolate there. That's pretty good, actually. It's not black though.
Heavy as broken.
At least 60%.
Yeah.
15 in the field as well. It's in his field.
Oh no, it's just the energy of the mover.
Yeah.
Go.
No, I'm on, Rob. This crop isn't too heavy either, Rob, is it?
It's heavier than that one, it feels like.
I'll say anything to be heavier than that last week.
Aye, I'm gonna warn you, though, I'm not gonna move.
Well, I can say chicken called there, lad.
Yeah.
Ha, we?
Go on.
Hey, Rob, look at the bollocks. Oh, you hold up the house to drive
us. You're holding up the house today, you should have moved. You're gonna move my church.
Right, I'll come home about 8:30 later.
The best way to get a good crop of grass is to go on the silage fields and then seed them.
Mind that guy, I'm a snake.
Paul Snake?
You asked him if that was his real name.
I know, yeah. Are you just wanting to know what kind of a character you're being? Which track are you after?
What the fuck happened here? What
kind of fucking mowing job, Russ?
Where are you going, Rob? You going left or shit on?
It's better than having a 2.5 mowing.
No one thing more good than you were. Doesn't he stop to love you? Always makes you stop. Chicky boy.
William's kind of on the track.
Indians what? William, as I say, I do not pull out.
Two viewers now.
Get me fucking rod! One of my friends, we were doing cool clubs, and he started streaming.
Right.
70 viewers at last stage.
Aye.
Aye, and oh, like it was a thing where he just said, oh, join up if you want to play.
Yeah.
20 people wanted to join at one stage who had to make it in the two teams.
Looks safe.
I'm a bit of chaos, but it's a good crowd.
Yeah.
It's me and the different boy are in charge. It's our team, the youth. So we take in all the players, see how they like. If they're good, they go on the actual team. For sight, they just stay with us.
Right.
And then we play our league games.
Yep.
I found a boat, fish, and rocks.
any time I get close, you'll rub a leg.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
I thought William crashed into you there.
Did you know I back beat him?
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
This thing can go away.
Is it a book trip instead of two?
Eh?
It's not a book trip instead of two.
No. I had 20k though, that's a handy job.
That's a right job.
Fleeing in this big field.
Yeah.
I could do, if I had you in my trailer on, I'd be able to keep going, like. There's the other trailer driver coming on the news, so I'm coming. Aye. Benny. What's that?
I never trust him.
Who's that doing an impression of him? Who's that doing an impression of him?
Harry.
Yeah. I like it. Juice, you'll hear you on the live stream, right?
I'll be alright.
Wait for it.
At least you can have the back in here.
Aye. You need that.
Hey, Minnie. Go, 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 go.
Hang on, I was fucking about with the lights here. Oh, you'll have to go wide at that post, probably.
No. Oh, maybe
that's good. Aye, that's an awkward fucking yeah. I used to.
Did you see the video there where he was he'd be trying to cut the young half them all?
Aye, and when no, I seen that. I seen it advertised, but I never watched it yet.
He was some tinker to do with it.
It goes when the police stations and that. And then the security gets him.
Yeah, I'll have some people who can go to the police for that.
Aye. Jeez. Aye, DG audits, isn't it, or something, Miss Clark?
No, but it's amazing how stupid people are.
Aye. I was sitting at the back of mine the other night, and there's a drone flying about.
Yeah, I know, you know the outcome of that, though.
Ah, Somebody says police.
Yeah, they have a drone.
Because somebody's went missing in the area, so I don't know if it's anything to do with that. Aye, well, you could look in every nook and cranny that a helicopter could. Ha ha ha. Aye, they're handy fucking things, like.
Well, like, for that type of work, like. Like if it was a case that someone was stuck above on a mountain there.
Got to hear quite smoke. Whoa, fuck it. No, see the thing is weird. Farmers are using them now to check their crops and that. Round up the sheep and stuff.
Yeah, that's right, chap. But it's slow to take on.
Mm-hmm.
There's too many farmers doing it, like.
Oh, it's something different. But do you not need a pilot's license for certain yet?
Yeah.
I think it's if you're flying it above a certain height, is it not?
No, I think you need a pilot's license if it's not on your own property, so.
Aye, or if you're using it as a business, I think you need it.
Oh, you need it. It's a different ball game, then.
Aye, because certain folk use them as an actual business asset.
Yeah.
I thought about getting in for my silage and videos and that, and I thought, well, if I crash it, it's a lot of money, like.
What is 500 pound, I think?
Right, they're dear things.
Good, William.
What's, DJ was talking there one day. Between 5 and 1,000.
Jeez. And you got rain
so
over there?
They use the camera they use for the auditing costs in around the 500 mark as well.
See, the police carry cameras on them now as well.
Yeah, the guards are supposed to be doing that now, so. Like, somebody is supposed to be doing it.
How come the police over there is called the Garda?
It's just the Irish for police.
So seeing like Northern Ireland, is it, are they called the police or are they called the Garda stuff? They're fucking... Getting all they're interested in over here is drivers. They're not interested in fighting crime like. Because all they want to do is get money for fines and that.
My agency, they call the guards the shades.
Aye.
This ain't them,
but what the fuck is the shades?
Mini-talking
it up.
Eh?
Ah, no.
Nope. Full.
Can I fucking hear me there?
Where's money?
I probably besides your fucking scratching balls.
Is he talking?
His mic's on, but he's
okay. He's
still
not
so
his mic's on, but. That's about it.
You there?
I'm back. It was called away. Again.
Oh, were you? What?
I think we were sick to call you in 5 minutes.
I've got wall heels on there on the way. Don't know.
Some partial to Connie Anderson, I think.
Why'd you stop?
Because you were coming towards me.
Hey!
You were not looking at the spot.
I believe this way.
You're lovely.
Such a lovely.
You can just go on and drop it to test me out. That's what you're up to.
Hold fire there.
Just never going to happen.
Look back to the pump.
Why was the fast minute?
not up.
Are the sands are excited?
Yep.
You see all the damage done to the ship?
Yep.
It's fucking wrecked, right? Hopefully it's wrecked. Some jumping more than that.
That's...
It's planned to evergreen. Ship is...
Ship by?
Yeah.
Who covers all our cargo on it? Insurance?
So. They're losing 100 million a day. That have or not.
What? Container ship at the bridge.
Oh, did it?
Yep. Knock all the way.
What is that? An island drive?
No. Nope.
Yeah.
I've never seen that
flight. Was that New York, was it?
Aye.
Yes, beside New York City.
Larry's under pressure.
The years become all that, wouldn't it? They'll have the, what do you call it, Gomard now? All the years get paid out.
But there's three bodies in charge of cleaning.
Is there?
Anything that's in the water is the army engineers. Anything
is that right?
That's still hanging off the bridge. It's the dark to the city of York to fix it.
That's not good.
Another party is in to clear the ship.
Aye. I lost part of it.
See, they're doing away with electric cars now. Apparently so. There might be... See, if you buy a second hand gen, they're pretty much done like. You're standing in the middle of the field and in the big M lot.
Yeah, I know.
The left houses are a 15-year guarantee.
The
left houses are a 15-year guarantee on it.
Am I still standing in the middle of the field? Or?
Yeah, bye.
Yeah,
they're gone now.
Where am I gone now?
Ah, you're gone.
Oh, that's close.
That's my good, man. Good bit, William.
Toyota, I'm not building any more Ducati.
No. Do you get it takes you 40 minutes to charge them up, though?
no good, Rob, because the range is way off.
And you get 200 miles, is that?
If it's raining, then we're looking to get 100.
Alright.
Because you're walking the wild coast. Then you have the cold weather. And then some are saying that the hot weather is not from the batteries.
They go back?
We're going back often to put all the ships on fire. And then when you try and quench the fire, you have to put them into the back.
That's
all they can do.
Yeah. Bear an eye on it. Get your stuff.
Yes, just came straight ahead me there.
I should bring a lot of electric cars up if we're going to stick a big solar panel on the roof. Charge.
Then they'll not be able to make any money out of folk though, will they?
Exactly, yeah.
Do you know there was this program, a documentary about this guy, right? He invented this car, he was from America or something. He invented this car to run on water. And you can't, he ended up disappearing, he's never been seen again.
Yeah.
Aye, or killed, because folk won't be able to make money out of a car that runs on water. You just pay for you and then that's it.
Yeah.
No, the government.
Aye, well, the government make money out of
money.
Fuel and that.
Yeah, who would I? All our tax.
Aye. Quite a big field this one as well, Larry.
It's a long field, Rob.
It's not as big as that yard we done the other night, though.
We see you've loads of travel now, it's hard to sit similar.
Yeah.
I'd say it isn't because I'm getting through it a lot faster.
Aye, that yard was fucking massive, like, wasn't it?
Into Jaw Silage off the drop.
In real life?
Yeah.
100 acre.
100 acre?
Yeah.
They're born, isn't it?
It's fucking massive, like.
The biggest field I ever went into was 45.
Strong,
this was the other one. That's just not a tedious job. draw. Couldn't have. It was the roughest passageway I ever fucking drove.
Where am I out? Fucking go.
2 seconds. Get a phone call.
Well, shut your shit, eh?
Thank you.
Is he still in the field?
Aye.
Where'd he go to?
I'm just coming up the fucking road in there.
Where's that look? Your way?
I don't know, he stopped at the top of the hill. Having William had a wee bit of a oofy moment.
I wouldn't make that fucking run, so I'm just watching the last leg of it, see?
Bum!
Well, I'll do the tail, you know.
Come on! Get up! Get up! Whee! Larry, finish cutting that field.
Yeah.
Oh, look at one that makes nine of the burn really good ones.
See what else is
so long.
I'll get a cigarette break. Yep, that'll be grand.
Oh.
Whoa, you're still in the chair to fall.
Well, I'm not driving the chopper.
William. Oh, fuck, William. He's got the energy.
I had a wee swap. I want to get some outside footage.
For a meet.
She's got a big fucking spout on her, is she not?
She's alright, so spout on her.
I'm eager to test it out with a lizard header on it at the mezzo, see what it's like. Fuck me! Ah!
Are you talking to Keon about the sunflower?
You ever had lockjaw?
Huh? What's that, Rob?
You ever got that lockjaw before? Where you yawn and it fucking hurts like fuck.
Or lockjaw. Did you talk to Keon about the sunflower?
No, he's not really been talking much. He's got, I'll get up to the beginning of next week to come back on. If he doesn't, then I'm repoing his farm.
Before wallet.
I am repossessing his firm, because somebody else might as well have it if he's not fucking gonna be on. Can he be better just coming on and help me when he comes on? If he's not gonna firm it.
Oh, fuck.
First thing I would do though is get rid of that giant fucking pit.
Yeah, that field with no number, Rob.
It's far too fucking big.
Rob.
Eh?
That field with no number, I'm more on that now.
No about that.
Right, as well, Biffy too.
Right, it's not got a number in it, but it's like a field that's got a sign in it for sale or something, isn't it?
Yeah, out to let.
So and then there's field it. 7 next to that, isn't there?
Yeah, it looks like a green field there.
Fast food, what? Fast food, fuck off.
It's field 29, of course.
Is that
north?
Aye, we done that, yeah. It was colossal, like.
Fucking big. I've been the one that for a good hour and a half, probably, I'd say.
How long did it take you?
45 minutes to walk.
Right. Took us a night to lift it. Right, hang on, where is this?
That's a nice size field too, the white field.
What is that?
Hmm.
the white build up by where
Harry is now. And two without numbers up at the top right hand corner. In the field that was just in, Rob.
Eh?
So that's quite out.
Oh, is that?
Yeah. I was still asking about the angle fields, like to get it in a way that's be easier for the halves to drive. Less turning and twisting. That's why I stripped at the start, up and down, and then I went across.
What? What's this thing about the boat I'm looking up? Cargo ship, I'll put that in. Baltimore, was that?
What?
Baltimore Bridge.
Hey, Baltimore, yeah.
Aye, it's in. Six missing.
Still? Ah. Oh, they're most likely dead.
Oh, they're fucked. I couldn't see them being alive.
Did they fall in the water?
What happened?
Oh, there was a construction crew.
The way that
bridge
fell like it was fucking sick.
That's fucking mental.
Finito, finished.
How the fuck did they go under it, try to go under it though?
It lost power, Rob.
Oh, did that?
Yeah.
It was Isn't cruising it? Ground, it lost power, the backup generator kicked in.
Oh,
the
right.
The lights went on, but the steering didn't come back. Cut out again, turned back on again, and then cut out final time and banged the bridge.
Fuck's sake. That's
fucking
a seat.
Bridge fell like a fucking domino.
I seen the pictures there, like, it's like yeah. The bridge collapsed.
Yeah. But there's rumours going around that explosions went off.
Oh, there.
Like 9/11.
But like a terror attack. What the
fuck? It's just a cargo ship.
No, no.
Lost its controls.
No, what you call it? Do you know the way people were saying that it's Americans did it to themselves, brought down the Twin Towers.
Oh, right.
Who said that?
No, I said that's neither to here nor there. All I know is what happened.
Don't you pack a bad skin for like fucking airplanes? Find them to go down. Right?
It looks right good in the video there.
Ah, it's just a submachine, isn't it?
The speed of it. See, it's rising the dust. Right.
She's kicking up the dust with her light.
Yeah.
Must be dry ground.
mini.
Hey, Paul. What?
We drive around
what's it called?
ARA brick.
Have a problem.
Away, go away.
When the FS22 come out, is it?
No, some. A few months ago.
But they make them on around Easter. Make them on around Easter. Maybe tomorrow. Or Saturday, maybe.
Yeah. Just, where's your man? It's running. He's not fucking well.
Just give him shit back.
Or, I mean, when you can't really talk to funny on Cody or whatever the fuck it's called.
He does shows and all. Who does? No one?
Who's that?
Huh?
He does shows and all. He has a show on the like, tractors and stuff they got, or like a 50 show. Or some open show, he's at it. So he has like...
He's a DJ.
He's
a DJ,
thing.
Like.
Yeah, DJ, yeah.
DJ. Down in Kerry.
Yeah, skip it, skip it. Must check when that thing's on. Are you sure, mate? Yeah, that's the
way
he just keep busy. There he is. It's off around Easter, so I'd say be on it.
Are you on 20, Rob? Are you on FS 2019?
Hey, Saturday or Sunday, that's me, Paul.
You're FS 19.
Maybe Sunday, because it's a quiet one, mate.
It was nice to see the Triple X and Brahans again.
Aye.
Must say, Shimmer follows this map. What is?
Yeah.
Down my body is this map.
Aye.
Very nice small map, isn't it?
Yeah, but it's very nice.
It's got some steep hills on it.
Yeah.
If you want.
But good. I like the farm shop on it.
Aye.
Simple. Much left of that here, Rob.
Not really, no.
You're on the small spot.
I'm not chopping, William is.
Yeah, I know that. William is concentrating.
This dog keeps running about the road here.
Yeah, he's like fucker. The more times I've killed
something
that dog.
Something Rottweiler or something running about the yard.
I've killed a deer about 4 times so far.
I hopped out the last time I came round.
A deer.
Oh, it's a dog I keep. It's a dog I keep hitting like. At the farmhouse at the bottom of that hill.
The dog has more lives than a cat.
Aye.
I tell you this, to fuck up the drug deal of New York.
Aye.
There's a lot of drugs coming through that port.
Will not be now.
No. This is very awkward.
Aye.
For such a big city that they only have one bridge.
Right.
Crazy. Some height up the water.
Oh, is that? I take it it's a big fucking... Is that where the Hudson River is? No.
It could be.
Mind Sully, he landed a plane there.
He did, didn't he?
Aye. Aye, he hopped birds, did he not? They flew into his engine. There's a film about that.
Yeah, but hadn't he drink taken?
Well, they were trying to say he's an alcoholic, weren't they?
Yeah. For sheer responsibility.
Yeah, aye. Whether it's true or not, you wouldn't have ken.
But geez, didn't he save all those lives, like?
I ken by landing the plane there.
I tell you, people must have some mindset to fly a plane now.
Aye, I can. It'd be a fair brainy job, like.
No, fair special, like.
Aye, because you have to fucking think on the move as well.
It's a big mass of a yoke, like.
They don't look that
move
big.
Around the airport.
They don't look that big though when you see them in the air.
No, but they depend on the instruments they have in the cockpit.
Aye.
Whereas we depend on the windows being clean in the tractor to carry out the work we do.
Aye, they depend on other buttons and that.
How are they even? How you start to understand their way of thinking. That's a totally different way of thinking.
It's bound. I know a boy that does it. Like he says it's actually a really boring job once you're in the air.
Oh, I'd say so, yeah.
Because the plane does everything itself. You just type into it where you want it to go.
You what?
Like autopilot, most of them fly with that now.
Oh yeah, like cruise control and like that.
Nah.
Yeah, but they still have to know to stop if that let them down.
Well.
How did that canyon got to be full at the end of that bullet? You did not turn down to new life.
Oh yeah. I've more than half this field done. But I'd better have to get a tractor trailer after this though, after this field block.
Aye.
What are the other ones for tomorrow? Oh, whatever. FEMA drives are probably more the other.
Ah.
More
coming. You don't need me back in here, William, will ya? there's the deer there, I've just heard that. There's an old boy walking down the road.
You ran him over to his jump.
Aye, fucking right at that. Shouldn't have been standing on the road.
Bitten above his knee.
If you done that in real life, you would do damage like.
Oh, like you'd be kind of.
In trouble.
You'd be kind of locked in a place where you shouldn't be left out of it. You've missed a few seasons.
I
didn't read it.
Start following the second pack.
And everybody would know your name.
How did you get into that field, Larry? Did you go left when you came out that track?
Well, I tell you this now. I did go left, right?
And by the biogas plant.
You can't get it. Unless the entrance gone straight through. I didn't go. There was no road there. There's a white line there. There's no road there.
Right.
You go up, turn right, and then go down to the cross, turn left, and go by field 5 onto field 7.
Right.
That's the best way.
So down the road here.
Down the road and turn right.
No, what?
One of the trails has gone the way now, ain't it?
That's me.
Oh, you've been going left. Don't go left at all, you're going north.
Left? I go the other way.
No, go the way I'm going. Right.
Yeah. It's William. Is it? Yeah.
Me?
Then up here. Oh, that's trapped.
Yeah.
Come with the fans up here.
I'm cutting up between field 5 and 7, up that kind of track there, and you'll see it at the end of the track. There it is.
William got thrown down.
Where's William?
Hey, me.
Where are you, like?
I'm up here in the corner. Left hand side.
Ah, I can't see you. Must be that far away.
Near that woodchip place. Over this.
I'm at the other end of the field.
Come up the passage behind you. There's a good enough old crop in here up.
It looked quite big rose like.
They look fine.
Speed the harvest soon, they're just looking at the cruise control.
Yeah, 20k.
joined. Oh, you have four drivers now, so.
Aye.
Down.
Hey, Phil.
Yeah? Ah, you may as well.
Can't shoot four drawn, like.
I'm gonna go off road. I require something to go.
Ah, in there, bye.
See you later.
Ta-da-da.
Hello.
Yeah?
I'm gonna take this case.
I take it you will. You're happy now, William. Hey, who ma? Eh?
It's a mess.
That's just a fair size of field, that's shunt.
Fair decent one, yeah.
Yeah, fair
throw. Is that the second?
No, first time run.
So it's only one trailer off.
Aye, out of here so far. A mini gamer got the first load out of it.
Oh yeah, so you're in a second one. So it's two loads the first round.
Aye. Was it not three in that big gun? What's in that?
What's that?
Oh, field 7.
No. There's no number on it.
Oh, right. Can you cut that, Yen? Like, that's me full.
Right.
I can't.
Oh yeah.
Are you far from Finnegan's Fair?
Whoa, I've just rolled.
Where about today?
They're somewhere in Mead.
I recognize the name, alright, yeah.
They've got a YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Boys over the road from me there, Smith Rose, I agree, they're buying a new Jaguar 88 here, so half a million.
Jeez.
The Red Rock 6000 tank as well.
must be money in it, like.
My uncle picks just drawing silage out of some factories and stuff like that, but he had a 6,000. So Abbey or Red Rock is the first one in the country. Got a 6,000 there.
That's it, exactly. I don't think Red Rock made them. They might make them now.
That's like 30 something ton on the road, like full.
Yeah. Lovely, isn't it?
You is.
Want the Arctic Drive one for that?
Yeah, there you go.
Actually, with the new regulations, you have to.
Yeah, it is. Like, it's in full of it, very.
Our license walk, check the license, walk up to the before and after, walk the bar and go on each. Surprising donkey, Grassman hasn't done it on the big M 500.
Ah, Ken, he's not really done anything with big games, has he?
Well, the 450 is fine.
Aye.
But just like, he hasn't done any video on the 500.
Nah.
It's like non-existent
donkey
since 2017, was it?
You ever watch the other donkey?
No.
What do you call him? Donkey 262. Donkey 262. That's me just back again.
And the house is still filming. Plow all the fields and then reseed them.
Right.
And you can have a better crop.
Aye, because crop rotation, isn't it?
Well, you're putting in the fertilizer that way. Then.
I wonder how you actually make a map.
Well, It's supposed to be an open process. You can't come into that white field, Rob. What that mean, though?
Oh, well, no way you cut that. Smash mount me a me a mug a ball.
I said I'd get there before you.
Aye. Beat me there.
Yeah.
William kens that song well. Aye, and all Sierra Cosworth. Aye, at the end of the video, he's like, brum, brum. What was his name? CP Agri or something.
How'd you get on with them trees in the last field?
Ah, I got stuck in one of them.
They fell off, bro, aren't they?
Ah, a pain in the fucking ass.
Times like this, then we want to bring the chance up.
Aye. There's one thing I don't like about that chopper. It does not let you get the chance to get up speed when you're starting for stopping. That's me fault. Ronnie Wilson would be angry at me right now, but fuck him, he's not here. They don't like you driving over the roads.
Fucking, he's happy enough to fucking steal his money all over everybody else's
food, so. Oh, is he?
Fucking, they've got a big slurry tank placed right up next to our fence, and they've fucking got the fucking slurry hoses right out through it.
They? I'd have complained.
And they thought about fucking going and getting a knife.
Did you get on to customer care?
He's a farmer.
Yeah, no. That was a joke, Rob. I have a customer care. Like. You're sarcastic, Rob.
Aye. You're always sarcastic. Come on, get up the hole. Get up, get up, get on. There's the deers running out in front of me. I ain't stopping.
You're with Greenpeace now, after you.
Fucking. At the Siles time, Robert, I fucking had a near miss with a deer in the party.
Oh, did you?
Fucking, I was fleeing along the road because it was fucking yawn time at night. This fucking thing jumped at the bank and right. Holy fuck. I didn't even have time to have brakes.
Jeez.
they do some damage that in bastards will. Jeez, they've more half more cows that.
Aye, they can do a hell of a damage to a car.
Anti-lag, come out of your pocket.
Aye, because insurance doesn't cover that.
Nothing covers them. They're black to this day. And, you might be pissing in the water today.
Right.
Hey Darryl, from Michael O'Leary's place.
He's Westmead there, but literally I'm on the Mead-Westmead border, like he's only at the 10-15 minutes away. Chicken Sam.
Got this fair hostility between them two countries.
Yeah, I forgot.
Well, did they not get online?
Just rivals in football and stuff like that, yeah.
Oh, they...
I know, if you said, say you said you're from Mead, or you said you're from Westmead,
right?
Westmead. What's the difference?
same place.
The lads would nearly go up here.
Right?
Oh, they must have got someone to take it. Someone take it.
Very hostile. I used to do the farm shows. I used to send mats, drop for the slats, and why fuck I learned the hard way. don't get mixed up with the two.
No.
How dare you?
What's it that bad like?
You didn't come away with a smash.
Oh yeah. Yeah, yeah. Very hostile.
Aye, it's, I take it's the same as kind of like a football team Celtic and Rangers.
It's a bit like Man City and Manchester United.
Right.
Yeah.
There's always a rivalry though when it comes to football.
Oh, big time. It's fucking ridiculous then.
Aye, and it's over the ball game. I don't get it, like, but I'm not a football fan, really.
But it's scary, ridiculous.
Aye, with the fight over it.
Celtic and Rangers
between Leinster and rugby. Leinster and Munster in rugby.
Aye.
We drink together. And there's no fucking scrap. Nothing like that.
Aye, yeah, there's...
The left and the job. His take. More than hostile.
What time are we on?
Well...
I make this the last load anyway.
Oh.
We'll get the rest of the morning's night.
Are you loading this just parked at the farm or just leave it up here?
Yeah. I took it back to the farm.
It could be stolen up there. Oh, the diesel could be stolen up.
Alright.
I did hear them saying there was a
dodgy
guy
gonna bit called Larry
here.
Stealing diesel. Selling them too. It's probably him that's stealing the bloody sat nav.
Yeah.
He has to get his hearing tested.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. You try and do this in cop, it's not easy, like, in a game. I'm trying to do the new, like. In real life, it's fucking easy, though.
Yeah. It's real life, yeah.
Aye, and you can control what gear it's in and what not as well. Aye, whereas when I'm hauling in real life, I can look at the pickup, look when I'm going, look at the pickup, like, really quickly. I normally use my mirrors to see my trailer getting filled anyway.
Aye, I usually do the same.
Look in the mirror.
Sign language to direct the trailer driver.
Chopper driver. Aye.
Use your fist.
You do. You get the fist wave that you when you hit the back wheel.
Fingers.
Might as well go at that, I'm 97.
That was no trailer
house. Oh, was that? You shouldn't be able to hit a self-propelled. If you hit that, you're in big bother.
Not sure, if you hit a self-propelled, you've no business being in the field.
If you hit the other...
hit a self-propelled.
That's it.
Alright.
How did they manage that?
The hell is behind.
They were hit from Mayan and they wanted all loads of tractors and trailers there to get it lifted. There was three choppers and took men in that way. Fucking 10 put up beside Paul Mangan's chopper.
Right.
Jammed on the brakes and went straight into it.
Fuck's sake. What did the guy do like?
Fields. Did you see any fields on the way down, Rob?
What, that's needing cut?
Yeah.
Nah, that's the last gen, I think.
Oh, that's fine. I'll take this back to the bin and finish.
No, what?
Just fucking low on diesel too. Well, just over far.
What did Bill Mangan say about him doing that, like?
I didn't actually care, to be honest. I'm not actually.
Did he not reverse into a boy's silage trailer as well? What did he say? Did they pay him for that, like?
I'm not sure, I don't know, because I hit the back door, I just kind of came to the left there.
No.
I wonder why they brought in the fire truck into the game.
Aye, it's a bit silly, isn't it?
Who the boss is that?
Is that?
Yeah.
Yeah, I wonder if it's safe. I'm not too sure.
That's a bit funny.
I think, to be fair, I think you need the Kubota packs for
passengers.
Aye,
yeah.
Them little.
So, see if I had the Kubota pack on, could you go in the tractor in that as a passenger? Or is it only Kubotas?
No, every machine.
Oh, is it?
there's a couple of lorries can jump in as well.
But I'm pretty sure that's
to the big end with me and I show them what's wrong.
Oh, they did.
What about the chopper then? Could that take some day of spinning that?
Yeah. The model ones can.
Maybe, but hey.
See, it's no good, Rob. If everyone had it, great. Not everyone has that model.
Aye, plus, if I've got somebody sitting passenger with me, then there's one less tractor working. That's the way I see it.
Back to
mind you,
what we're doing on, like, Fairhead, that would probably be ideal. Aye, because then you could get a guy to come and pick you up in the Jeep and make it look like realistic.
Yeah, checking out the fields.
Stop the broadcast. Have you got Fairhead?